Hi, this is Mario Haro. One of my son's favorite contemporary composers for the piano is Christopher Norton. Christopher Norton has written a book or a series of books entitled American Popular Piano, and they are edited by Scott McBride Smith and published by the Novus Music Group and distributed here in the United States by the Hal Leonard Corporation. What I love about this series is that it focuses on a lot of American popular styles, such as jazz, rock, and other ballad styles that are very much in tune with a lot of the popular music that a lot of young students listen to these days. Another neat feature are there are ensemble pieces where there's two different parts. There's a rhythm section that he's written for the pianist. It'd be very comparable to what a pianist plays in a rhythm section. And then there's also a piano solo that goes along with it. So this affords pianists who don't often get the opportunity to play with other musicians a chance to play duets in these American popular styles as well. And the piece that he's gonna play for you today is one of these duets, and it's called Alameda. The only issue is was trying to find another pianist to play along with him, but I think we found a solution, so I hope you enjoy this performance of Alameda, composed by Christopher Norton.
Play Alameda.
Okay, playing Alameda by Christopher Norton.